Today I am singing a happy birthday to Loretta Lynn.